got my swagger back. Oh my God.
Turn the mic up. Turn the mic up.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Black out, nigga.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Pro Wrestling Sus from Suspect Game, and I'm bringing out another little tutorial. Last night the patch just dropped, patch 1.3. We don't have no patch notes yet. So, I'm gonna show y'all how to get this grand badge, man. Cause a lot of people, this works online now. It wasn't working online in the beginning of the game. People saying it wasn't gonna work online ever. It was gonna be my career. It works online now, and it's fucking OP. You see my boy Fancy get the dunk. And his grand badge activates. It's all you have to do, really, is to just play well. I'm talking about online. Let me talk about how you get it first. How you get it is in my career, you have to play my career to get this shit. Me personally, I did not get it in a game. For some reason, I got it in an upgrade. But everybody else I know got it in a game. And every time I go up or overall, it will pop up in my upgrade screen. I'll get an error message, anything. I don't know if anybody else has that problem, but I have that problem. But I have the badge in game. It works in game, but I did not get it in my career game. You see me get that dunk and it activates. But to get it in my career, you just have to activate. You have to play to your playing style, man. You gotta play to your playing style. If you're a shooter, you gotta shoot. You gotta spot up. You gotta shoot. If you're glass skin, you gotta clean glasses. You see these guys is 10-2. We was 6-0 right here. We were still amateur. This was last night. Last night was a good ass pro am session. We got a whole bunch of games in, and we was just cooking. You see him taking that shot right there, and his badge activates. You just have to keep activating your badge in my career, over and over and over again. And eventually you will get the badge. I don't think you have to have Hall of Fame badges, but when I had it, when I got the badge, I had all my badges were Hall of Fame. That was personally for me. I've heard other people say that they didn't have Hall of Fame badges, and they didn't have every Hall of Fame badge and they still got it. But me personally, I had all my Hall of Fame badges, and I got the Sharpshooter Pro badge. So yeah, if you're a defensive stopper, you get defensive stops, you get blocks, eraser, charge card, all that. You activate all those badges in your My Career in a sequence. You have to keep doing it throughout the game. You'll get it. You see what happened there. I shot the rock. My player already knew it was going in. It was a green. He put his hands behind his back. And you see how OP this badge is, man. You see right here, I think this is our first game after we turned pro. And you see these guys 18-1. They 18-1. We're 10-0. They're 18-1. This is my home court. I will give a little drop a little video for my creation and stuff. Just pay attention how these guys activate their badge. You see me getting a dunk right there and my badge activates. All you have to do online really is just play well. You don't have to do anything special. It works better if you do. You see the animation happen again. I shot the rock. I already knew it was going in. A player already knew it was going in. All you have to really do is activate it. You see my boy right there getting the rebound, putting it back up for the dunk. He's going to make the free throw and his bag's going to activate. So you don't necessarily have to do the same thing you do in my career. You just have to play well. You see, I got 29 points. And maybe they was 18-1. Look at the score. 83-67. 26. They was 18-1, y'all. And this is another elite team. I think they were higher than elite, maybe. They weren't higher. It was 42-4. We was 10-0. That last game didn't even count. The servers is so fucked up. I don't even know. Like, we would definitely be like elite. We would be like probably we would have over 20 wins right now if the games that we didn't play, all the games that we played counted. There was so many games that didn't count because people lagged out in the first half. I don't know why it's like that, but they need to fix that shit. Again, all you have to do in my career is activate your archetype specific badges over and over again in sequence in the same game. You do it over and over again and you will unlock that badge. You do it for a couple games. I unlocked it after I got all my amateur badges. That's when I unlocked it. And y'all see my matchup, he averaged like 13 points, 10 rebounds. I think he finished the game with like 1.5 rebounds. And you see me spotting up right there for the mini and my badge activates. It's pretty simple. Online is much easier to activate it. Because all you have to do is play well. You don't have to I feel like it's easier when you activate, when I activate my badges online, it does it automatically. But if I was to, but if I don't unlock my my badges, I just get a rebound and my badges don't activate. It takes a while, but when I activate my badges, I get an assist, I get dimer, brick starter, corner specialist, catch and shoot. It activates faster, and you can see. Remember, there was 42-4. Check the record, right? Check the score right now. Yeah. Anyway, if this video did help you out, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. More tutorials coming soon, man. Thanks to all my new subscribers. That's out.